Keep this frequency clear.
Don't touch that dial.
Are we on the air?
Yes, you are.
All right, y'all.
This is the Subfactory Radio Show.
It's number one.
Wow, wow, wee, wow.
With all the modern pace of today's exciting radio.
Now, the struggle between good and evil goes on.
Hey, this is great, man.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the time has come to
welcome DJ Spim.
He's all that. If you didn't know, you better ask somebody.
Tell him, brother. Now, hear this.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my underground lair.
Do not attempt to adjust your dial. I'm transmitting live with the hardcore style.
And now, ladies and gentlemen,
for your further listening pleasure,
time to lay down some serious sound.
Watch your bass, Bins, I'm telling you, 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 telling. So, welcome to another Subfactory Radio Show right here on Bassdrive.com. And without further ado, I'm going to open up the first can of Stella. Here we are. Well, glad you could join us on this show number 242. 242. Opening up, we've got a lovely piece of vinyl dating back to 1995. Yeah, 1995. Originally by Aqua Sky, track entitled Desires. Blofeld for the previous show, the Prague Connection. Hope you're well, dude. So what to expect right here on the Subfactory Radio Show? Well, you will be getting a little bit of banter from myself, and we also have a very special guest. Mighty Romano is making his second appearance on the Subfactory Radio Show. First time in quite a while. Looking forward to the last hour of the show where he's going to be rinsing it out. So in the meantime though, I've got some new stuff from Underdog. Really looking forward to playing that. Got some Intelligent Manners and Command Strange, their new album out, which is awesome. Going to drop some from that. Got a really quirky one from Random Movement. Looking forward to playing you that. Some positive vibes from the mighty Lurch. We've got some Marvel Cinema and Fishy. And then a bit of Shifter as well. Looking forward to playing that too. So yeah, so the Stella update is running actually at can number 2 right now. I had a sneaky one before we started. Radio show event for tonight's show, and take a picture of what it is that you're drinking, post it up, let us know where it is that you're locked in from, and I'll get round to you, give you a few shout outs later on. Oh, I like that bit. Yeah, you get very special, huge, super points awarded if the drink that you're taking the photo of is balanced on your head.
You're listening to the Subfactory Show, DJ Spim on bassdrive.com, second and fourth Monday of every month, 8 till 10 p.m. Tune in. Keep it locked. Locked.
you're locked onto the Subfactory Radio Show with DJ Spim, bassdrive.com.
Fishy track I promised you. This is out on DNBB right now. Track entitled Meteorite. Yeah, good vibes, this one. Haven't played any Fishy for a while, actually. Big ups to you, mate. This is great stuff. Track before this one was Fossa Magna by Velocity. That was out on Human Elements. I think I'm going to have another sip on the Stella.
Had the chance in high school to hear Chano Pozo and Dizzy Gillespie and Charlie Parker and Candido in an experience which changed all of our lives. The beautiful coming togethers of these two indigenous musics of these continents, which to listeners all over the world.
that I've just played. Another one by Underdog called Dizzier. This one was the mighty Fernie doing his stuff. Track entitled Inside You. It depends on your perspective, I suppose, really, doesn't it? So this one. This is called Surprise. By High and Sick. Lovely vibes. Right here in the Subfactory Love Lounge. Edges Factor 10. Oh, goosebumps and all that jazz. Dog. track entitled It's Time for some mouth spin pet.
Complicated life. Everything in this complicated life.
This one was the random movement track that I was talking about, entitled "The Change Is In You." I guess it is. So this is Technicolor, track entitled "Winter Rose." Yeah. tight Bassdrive chat room. We will be getting to you in a bit. Give you a few shout outs. Hold tight to Facebook crew as well. We'll be checking that in a mo. Coming close to the hour where we switch over to the special guest Romano. Looking forward to that. So don't worry, no more Spimpet for this evening at least.
Trust me, I got lost in a deep script. It makes you struggle to breathe if you believe everything that you read, so don't do it. Just be aware those in charge don't care. New leaders blame the old, same old on a new script. So let me leave you with this. Just don't be a dick. And if we all put others first, we might just realize that love will work.
Lyrics right there.
Realize that love will work.
See, so it's a mighty lurch. An emerge MC. Big ups to you too. Great positive vibes.
Can you stay negative before you have to go? The grass is always greener. Stay positive and live with open arms to other souls. Not here for long, that's just today.
Right.
Andy C, and you're locked into the Subfactory Radio Show with DJ Spim on Bassdrive.com.
Right on, this is Del Tevi, and you're listening to DJ Spim on the Subfactory Radio Show on Bassdrive.com. On the second and fourth Mondays of every month from 8 to 10 p.m.
Titled Bring Some Love In. Yeah. And this is going to be the last one from me tonight. But never fear, the special guest Romano is going to step up. He's going to finish us off for the last hour.
Yo, this is DJ Friction. You're locked onto the Subfactory Radio Show with DJ Spim on bassdrive.com. The second and fourth Monday of the month, 8 till 10 p.m.
hard to make this work. It's taking its toll when I return.
Mr. Romano, right here in the Subfactory Love Lounge, rinsing it out live right here on bassdrive.com. So it's time for a few shouts, I think. So big ups to the mighty Casper, how you doing, mate? Big ups to the 00 over there in Amsterdam, how you doing, mate? Big ups to the Euphorics. Shouts to the Underdog, great tracks from you, mate. Shouts to the mighty Funkware, to the Owl Pack, to the Green Fly, and to the Neil Max. And then right here in the Bass Drive chat room, big ups to Silver Hornet, to Diddy Fly, to Red Orc, to Mr. Derek Bush, to Devious, to the Bender, and to Evan the Scientist. Yeah. Shouts to you.
Biddly bung de boo de bum de boo. So yeah, Romano on the decks right here in the Subfactory Love Lounge. And I'm gonna now have a little look on Facebook and see what people are posting up. So, top of the list, big ups to Andrew McKenzie, aka Special Kens. He says he's got my emergency coconut water. Desperate need of some minerals after your cracking shindig at Havana. Big ups. Yeah, he was playing alongside myself at the Subfactory Chili Sessions on Saturday night, in which we smashed the roof off, destroyed the walls, and kangoed the floor off.
But yeah, big ups to you, mate. Shouts to the Mark Patterson. He is part of JE3. This is locked in from Manchester with a Coppo tea. Shouts to Spim and my boy, the Romano, taking over right now. Vibes. Lovely picture there with the cup of tea and beard. Shouts to Bennett Cypher. How you doing? This is Holding the Fort. Big ups from Brunswick. And you're drinking some sort of Walters Pilsner. Very good. Shouts to Ricardo L. He says, been a while since I last tuned in, but glad to hear you and your booze are still generating new D&B tunes. Yeah, big ups to you, mate. Shouts to Sassia Schema. He says, Stuttgart, attending the chilly session. Thanks for the nice tunes, man. Big ups. It's not actually the chilly session right now. It's the Subfactory Radio Show. But I understand where you're coming from with that. Done with the techie business.
Shout out to the Amanda Richardson. She says the spin pet. Shout out to Patrick Metz. How you doing, mate? Locked and loaded with current juice. Watching WWM and listening to the show. Big ups to Romano and Spim and the whole Subfactory crew. And then there's Amanda Richardson again with a picture of her drinking a pint of Stella, saying, "Ah, yes, bring the vibe, Spim." Good stuff. So yeah, big ups to the Crate Digger. He says locked live, direct from San Antonio while on the job, whatever that means. He says, "Shush, don't tell nobody." Big ups, DMB fam. Yeah, man. So shouts to Pavel Toskovov. How you doing? He says, listening in from Ukraine. He says, have a good time, Bass Drive crew. So yeah, so that's the Facebook shouts for tonight. Thanks very much for all the pics that you've posted. I didn't actually see any with the drink balanced on your head. I'm a little bit disappointed with that. Don't worry, because you have sent us loads in the past.
And have a license, man. If you get a license to play them kind of dope plate, you know, what's you want to get locked up? Chop, I tell you, you're dangerous enough.
We have the dance under full control.
Friend. office, toughest. We are the roughest. Gun out from office, so part. And the whitest, we have a dollar gun pass. Roughest, gun out from office, so part. And the whitest, we have a dollar gun pass. We have a toss out, toss out, toss out, champion. We have a shot out, shot out, shot out, champion. We have a toss out, toss out, toss out, champion. We have a shot out, shot out, shot out, champion. Can't do with nothing, them can't do with nothing. Try do with something, we draw for a something. Before them rich and wish they would have draw for a gun. What gun never stick, you know it never broke down. And if a boy try, well you know it now. And we just bump with 4 or 5 and we shot that. Then we had a rough it, gun up from out the south part. And a boy just way off a job a gun farm. We had a rough it, gun up from out the south part. And a boy just way off a job a gun farm. Rough it, gun up from out the south part. And a boy test, we have the job of fun. But we have a top song, top song, top song, top blood. We have a shot out, shot out, shot out, top blood. We have a top song, top song, top song, top blood. We have a shot out, shot out, shot out, top blood.
Direction, mate. So, what else can I waffle on about? How about a few gigs? This Saturday, the 19th, we have the next Subfactory Chili session right there in the Chili Bar in Jersey Town. It's going to be mental, I believe. We've also got coming up on the 26th of March a big, big gig for us right here in Jersey. We've got the Blackout with the mighty Andy C. We've got High Contrast, we've got Big Nasty, Lady Lesure, DJ SKT, Stamina, Tom Piper, and then the local crew. We've got myself, the JE3, Marks and Wildy to sort it out. So get yourself a ticket to that one if you're in the local crew. It's
gonna sell out for sure. It's gonna be a big, big gig. 30th of July, a little bit of while away, but we've got Reasons coming up. Again in Jersey, the Sunny Isles. We've got the Mighty Goldie, General Levy. You've got the Corrupt FM crew coming down as well, which is absolutely awesome. The Soul to Soul, Dub Physics and Strategy, Beat Traits, and loads, loads more. Again, this is going to be a sunny summertime festival. Really, really awesome last year, so this one's going to be even better. So big ups to the Reasons crew and to Blackout. Can't wait for that. So what else we've got? We've got Maneuvers. Koh Samui, I'm going to be playing there sometime in April. Don't know the exact date yet. So if you're in the area, keep an eye on Facebook. I'll let you know when that is. And what else have we got here? My list of things to say. Yes, we video every single show and we post it up on Vimeo. So if you want to see what goes on in the Subfactory Love Lounge, head to Vimeo, DJ Spim, and check out all our videos on there. If not, if you want to download the show, you can do that on SoundCloud. Just check out my page on there. And if you want to get early access to the latest shows, then get yourself onto Mixcloud, where we again post up all these shows. So big ups all crew, the SoundCloud massive and the Mixcloud crew. I'm gonna have another sip on yours.
Going down. Baby, yeah. Oh. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, it's that time. Yes, it is. It's that time, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm talking about time to get directly down.
Turn Hare Krishna into a bad boy. Bad boy.
So not long left of the Subfactory Radio Show tonight, number 242. Yeah. Onto Vimeo, SoundCloud or Mixcloud and look up the Subfactory Radio Show number 241. That will give you myself and the Andre B in the Subfactory Love Lounge. So yeah, that's the previous show. Well worth a little look. Some great tracks. So the next Subfactory Radio Show is going to be the 28th of March. And it's going to be number 243. Would you believe? So big ups all crew locked in live. Shouts to everyone else who are listening in on the replay or on SoundCloud or on Mixcloud. Much, much love from all the Subfactory crew going out to each and every one of you. It's all about the drum and bass. It's all about being good to each other, thinking a little bit outside the box and being creative without being a dick. So yeah, much love to you all. See you on the next Subfactory Radio Show. As I said, 28th of March. Big ups all crew. Burn.
And I'm afraid that's all we have time for this evening.
Man, that was a monster jam that we played. It was, wasn't it?
It was amazing. You guys changed people's lives tonight.
I know, we were so awesome.
Later.